friends, welcome again at my video tutorial how to brew coffee. Today I will show you some basic about Kalita, my basic brewing method for Kalita drippers or for bottom flat drippers. I will use 20 grams of coffee because it's a bigger size, it's 185 I think number for this Kalita. And I will use honey process. Usually for honey process I using longer blooming for honey and natural, mostly for honey. They had more sugar, so it takes a little bit longer time to bloom an extract. Or extract like wet and this coffee grinds during the blooming time. And I will as well cover a little bit bigger amount. Usually I try and cover wet processed coffee around 1 to 2. What it means that if I use for example 20 grams of coffee, I add 40-50 grams of water sometimes for blooming time. And for natural and honey process I use much more water, so I add usually around 80, sometimes a little bit more or less. For Kalita, sometimes I'm leaving just this coffee grinds format of a hill, not flat. Like now it's a little bit help to get air outside more than from flat. I will start from middle. Touch the summit of the seal and small secret. And I will let bloom. After approximately 20-30 seconds, I start from middle and just covering coffee grinds, let go through. Once I see coffee grinds again, go again. The final, I'm on in cup, supposed to be around 300 grams of coffee. So generally when I add on weight and I count some lost in coffee grinds, I have to add approx 345-350 grams of water to the liter. Thanks for watching, and if you like, please subscribe to me. Thank you very much for watching my video tutorial, and if you like, please subscribe, or if you have some comment or some idea, just please let me in the comments. Thank you very much. See you.